Speaking of internet speeds, they slowed down last month across North Carolina. It happened as more people work from home due to the pandemic. Cities like Charlotte and Raleigh saw median download speeds drop at least 20%. In the past week, cities have begun to see speeds increase. Raleigh is back at its normal range of speeds. However, Charlotte is still seeing a slowdown. Winston-Salem saw one of the largest improvements with a nearly 40% jump.